Did you know that lithium-ion batteries power most of the electronics and devices we use in our homes? Cleaning our homes, watching streaming platforms, even riding e-bikes and e-scooters, all powered by lithium-ion batteries. So, what's the concern? Lithium-ion batteries store a lot of energy in a small space. If not used properly, they can overheat, catch fire, or even explode. So, what should you look for when buying products powered by lithium-ion batteries? Research your product. Look for a nationally recognized safety certification label, such as Underwriters Laboratories or Electrical Testing Laboratories. These certifications mean the product meets established safety standards. You can often find these logos on the box or instruction manuals, or by contacting the manufacturer. How do you charge these devices safely? Read the manufacturer's instructions. Always use the original charging cable that came with the device. Charge on a hard, flat surface. Avoid charging on beds, couches, or under pillows, and don't overcharge the device or battery after it's fully charged. For e-scooters, e-bikes, or power tools, the safest place to charge them is outside, away from doors and windows. What are some signs that something might be wrong? Stop using the battery immediately if you notice a strange odor, discoloration, excessive heat, swelling, or a change in shape, or unusual noises. What should you do when disposing of lithium-ion batteries? Start by visiting call2recycle.org to find a drop-off location near you. Never throw them in the trash or regular recycling bin. Doing so can start a fire. Taking a few simple precautions can prevent severe fires and injuries. Remember to stay safe and charge your devices responsibly. For more information, visit nfpa.org.